Hello guys, welcome to Pixel Up Technical Channel. Open Sketchware Pro app and create a new project. Enable app compared. And then create two new fragments. Fragment 1 and fragment 2. Add your widgets according to your UI. And set their functions. Go to main.xml and add a linear layout. Add following code in onCreate. Copy this code and go to fragment 1. And click on create and paste that code. Set second fragment. Replace support with child. Go back and compile the app. Wow, main fragment and nested fragment are working well. Thank you for watching the video.